back to another video. So today we're playing some Farm Simulator 22. We're going to be playing on this map, starting a series, me and Calamar. So this series is going to be, well, basically a survival series, a career mode series, in a way. We don't know how many episodes we're going to get, and I just fell down off the building. But yeah, so this is just like a little thing me and Cal wanted to do on the spare time to just have some fun, but also some just serious type of series that we're wanting to do. So we're on this map with no farms at all, as I can show on the map here. There is not a single farm. Any fields or anything like that, it's all woodland. So basically the idea is we start from basically no farmland and we build our own farms. So we do need to be careful, we need to be quick in making this farmland so we can actually start harvesting crops and growing it due to obviously the seasons and well, yeah. So let's show what equipment we've got to play with. Obviously, we've got the typical old gator, as I know it. We've got, well, as I like to call it, a scorpion. I think they do call it a scorpion. I don't really remember if it's still called that in Farming Simulator or not. I know back when I used to play 2015, it used to be called scorpion. We've also got this machine. I'm not exactly sure what to call this, other than like a logging truck type of thing. But yeah, so if we go over to the other side of this brick factory, we've got our wood chipping truck and the trailer truck. So I'm going to jump into the wood chipping truck. Callum's going to be jumping into that truck and trailer. So we're going to go to the location of where we're going to start farming. Somewhere, so, yeah, right here. I'm thinking of having a farm just off of this road to our left, maybe. So I'm going to pull this on up here. Actually, no, I want to turn it around. So let's do that. Oh, I think I may have just hit a tree. Okay. Right, so move it up a bit more actually, like so. Let's go on rejoining. Let's unfold the chipper. So Callum, if you go up to the main road that you're next to, actually, if you carry on, follow the main road on the actual farm, past where we had the wood chipping building on the old map. Oh, well done. There's a small road. I'm just across the road there. So I'm just going to move the crane away from us so it's slightly easier. This is so annoying to operate the crane. Right. And I'm going to turn the pipe on like so. Actually, you should be able to see me from where you are. You'll see my vehicle. But yeah, so this is where I feel like the farm should be, the first piece of farmland. Let me clear the road for you, Callum. Yep, you can go straight across, you're clear. Without hitting me, thank you. If you want to go straight up and turn around, there's a bit of open land further up. You want to go up there, turn around, so then you're facing to the farm where we'll have the burner, the sell point for the chips. What I am going to do is I'm going to run back and go and grab the... We'll be right back.
storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
Alright guys, so I'm going to be ending this video here as I take the last load of wood chips to the plant. So that was a very long video. We're coming up towards 3 hours now, so crazy. So obviously, yeah, I know, Callum, I can see. So obviously we didn't do much other than chopping practically a forest down and turn it all into wood chips. So I don't know how much we earned altogether. I will calculate it and put it up on the screen right now. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.